Morning guys, so today is 5th of October, 5 in the morning, and I'm biking to work. Here we go, my nice new lorry. I'll show it to you later when it's a bit lighter. Let's go inside for now. It's a Volvo. Oh, hey, look what I got here. Me. I must have driven it before already. You want me to go first?
Don't go away, because me, I call you for hand for now, because I don't have a lot. Go there in Volvo.
You don't? Oh, you know mine flash up as well, maybe the same.
When you take a lot, it close, but now leave it open.
Where's the button?
On the left side.
Left?
No, on the left.
Right?
Right.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's the second one, down.
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, this one. Open again.
Open. Uh-huh. Thank you very much. We are getting loaded. That's how it's done. I'm glad I found the right spot. One of our lorries are tipping there right now. He's coming out, and once he's out, it'll be my turn. At least I'm not too far behind.
Oh yeah.
How's it going?
What have you got?
4010 limestone. What he's got?
What, sorry?
Limestone. Let me just double check. It's my first day on the job.
Okay, no problem.
I'm sure it's 4010 limestone.
Limestone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Clicked something.
Yeah, just follow me down.
Yeah, okay. Keep going back.
What we're doing, we're going right back to where that yellow machine is.
Okay, thanks. Just another sunny day.
Back. Yeah, that's all
right. It's all right. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. So if I don't mess it up. I don't know. Give me something. Awesome, thank you. Do you want a coffee?
Yeah, I need top.
You
one,
might as well. Top one.
Well,
I think white one. Oh yeah. Yeah, have a top one.
Thank you very much.
I can give you that. Yeah. Right, I'm off.
Right,
thank you. So mine says back to Appleford, yeah? Mine says back to Appleford. But it doesn't say where to tip it. Does yours?
What do you mean?
Oh.
Did you press your phone?
Oh, what?
Did you press your phone?
I pressed everything I pressed, and it says new assignment, but it just says loaded. To go, go
loading
go.
Point, you have to go to Upper Flash.
But where do I tip it after? It will tell me later.
Yeah, yeah, when you get there, you will get the job in your phone.
Okay, so it's literally step by step.
Yeah, yeah.
So you clean it after stones as well? Not just stones?
Independent, if it's asphalt.
Yeah, yeah, asphalt all the time, I know.
Not all the time.
Not all the time?
No, if you go back and the same asphalt now, you know, but sometimes you will get the sand or anything else.
Oh, yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
So don't worry about that.
Mm-hmm.
And if you load, I don't know, asphalt 20 mil or over the 20 mil, 20 mil, 32 mil, don't worry about that because, you know, it's just the base.
Uh-huh.
But if you load in a 6 mil mm-hmm. or something like that, or 14 mil for the topping for the road,
mm-hmm.
you need to spray out.
Yeah.
There's a water there, there's a hose in there with the water.
Okay.
So spray off and clean your body and be all right.
Okay, thank you. Lots to remember. Easy. All is gone, all is clean. Lovely stuff. So the lady told me off about not having a hard hat, and my husband kindly coming to meet me to bring me one, because I don't want to get told off again. Hello.
Hello.
I found a hard hat and gloves. I'm well prepared now. This is from my last one.
Okay, I've been from there.
And now I've got type 1 limestone soft base.
Okay, okay.
Thank you very much.
Alright.
Cheers. So what happened there was I got overloaded on the way to bridge. The guy said, just come back, and all those gestures, and I'm thinking, does it mean to go up with it or just turn around or what? But I've turned around, he scooped a little bit out and then said, the jobs are good and off you go. So I went, and now I'm delivering 5 minutes down the road in Dicko, nice and easy. And from load to load, I've no idea where I'm going. It's all in this little PDA thing, and it flashes up once I've done something. Something else flashes up, and I'm not allowed to touch you whilst I'm driving. It's not good. Ooh. Right, let's see what today brings. I think I'm in the wrong entrance. Everyone's gone on a break. It's 10 o'clock in the morning, so I presume it's just a cup of tea break. Half an hour, maybe 15 minutes. I've got an hour and a half left driving, so I don't really need a break, but if I get 15 minutes here, that's not a bad thing. So yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and chill for a minute. Not very often you get to chill in a tipper, but there we go. Yeah, yeah.
Good.
Remember me from Murphy?
Yeah.
Check.
There's actually Lena on there.
That's it. That's how I'm marking tippers. Time marking whatever else you've seen me on YouTube, right? Yeah. Yeah.
There then.
Nice. This is type 1 limestone. No worries. And I've had.
Oh, you okay? You're on your break.
Oh yeah. Give me 3 minutes.
If you give us your paperwork, then you can tip when you're ready.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Jenny.
Let me get your pen. Not used to these windows.
Yeah.
Normally they open all the way down. So the last is file, yeah? Black and gray.
Yeah.
No worries, thank you. Cool. Yeah, I thought you'll be about 15 minutes taking your cup of tea.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're okay, yeah?
Yeah, no worries. Yeah.
Thank you.
And then I'll do one. Off my break. I needed extra 2 minutes. He remembers me from PJ Murphy's. I'm very memorable. As soon as he saw my name in the lorry, yes. Right, back to Appleford to get loaded again. Doesn't say what worth yet. When I get there, it tells me, and then it tells me where to drop it. But until then, I'm like driving blind. Oh well, I don't mind. One step at a time. That's how I normally do it anyway, but normally I... Hi! What is this? Why? Am I doing something wrong? Because they'll remember me. My lights are on, my seatbelt's on, my body is down, my tail lift is shut. Now I'm alright. I'm going straight away, but who cares? It's a new job, it's new rules. So I got here, and all I've got is waiting for a task. Idle. So I'll put on the brake again and wait for instructions from the boss and idle.
My phone says nothing.
Yeah,
you just wait, do nothing. The same with yours?
No, I have you give me the sand, but I have a tarmac stuck in the body.
Oh, so what are you gonna do?
Yeah,
clean it?
No, I call you if you give me again the tarmac. I hope you stay.
I'll put you on YouTube, okay?
Oh, okay.
So this guy is waiting around here as well. He's from the same yard as me, and he says he should be loading with sand, but his back is, oh yeah, dirty. So he can't load it with sand because sand will get stuck to it, so he needs to climb in and clean it or what? I don't know. So what are you gonna do? Clean it with the thing?
Yeah, it's $17.99. If you give me again the load for 20 mil asphalt, it's hot. I hope you go.
Because you need to clean it anyway tonight, later on. Oh crap.
Yeah, because I have more, but I clean something, but
one more of our drivers.
Don't worry, it doesn't matter, you need to load it, then it's coming off. Don't need
if I loaded the tarmac.
Yeah, that's fine, it's 10 mil.
No, it's 40 mil.
Yeah, that's fine, don't worry. If you have a 6 mil, then it's trouble.
Yeah, no.
But if you have a 10 mil, 20 mil, and 32 mil, that's fine.
When you do the tarmac job,
I'm going in
the driving bus, I was one of the trucks.
Oh, nice.
And I was watching it and I went, that's one of the trucks.
Thank you.
Okay, good.
All right, see you again. Well, that was different. I didn't need to go to the other way bridge, I just bunked up and they gave me papers straight there for tarmac. I'll get the hang of it, I'm sure. Different places for different things for different paperworks. Yeah. Now I'm taking this to Oxford, which is not far away. 15 minutes drive. Okay, let's go. I think I've been to that side before as well, digging things up, but now they are making the road. But now they're making the road, so I'm bringing them tarmac instead.
Is this SDC Builders?
Just run over, had a look if it's my entrance. It's not, I need to turn all the way around and find them. This is first time ever, I'm tipping little bits at a time. Normally it's a whole load. I've heard about this being done, but this is my first. So now I'm sitting here waiting until they lay what I've just tipped. And then they'll be back and then they'll tip a little bit more. And I can't remember how to clean the back and I don't remember where my scrunchy thingy is. But I'll find it. Done and dusted, and now I'm on my break. I've got 15 minutes left. I'm looking through my montage. I'm looking through the videos that I've made, and so far so good. Hopefully I'll make something out of this. For now though, guys, I would like to thank you. You're still donating, which is amazing. Even though I've changed jobs, even though I quit a job, you still have faith in me. That makes me very happy. On the 1st of October, Wayne Morris has donated from London. Thank you, Wayne. I've also got Richard Nichols and Mark Redman. I don't know where you guys are from, but also thank you very much. I appreciate it. I appreciate every penny. Daniel Happelwhite, he says, he sent me a little message with the donation, and he says, love your videos, would love to do your job, good luck getting your own truck. Thank you, Daniel. That is very, very nice of you. You should do my job, you could do my job. If I can do it, anybody can do it. Go to an agency, they will put through, they will put you through your tests, they will put you through your exam, and that way you will get experience as well. Do it, go and do it, you can do it. On the 2nd of October, I've got Thomas Jenkins from Swansea, he donated. I wonder if I've met you, because I have been to Swansea in my Arctic once or twice. If I have, hi. If I haven't, thank you. You guys are very kind. And I would really like to shout out Casey Frogart. She is the daughter of one of my friends, and she watches me all the time. And maybe one day she will become a truck driver or an NHS worker or something amazing. Keep watching, keep going, keep doing what you do. See you soon, guys. See you after my break. Being sent to all the new places and have no idea where I'm going and what I'm doing. I'm in Kidlington somewhere. Wish me luck. I'm sort of following some lorries around. There was one lorry behind me and I couldn't decide whether to turn in somewhere I'm supposed to go. And he undertook me and went that way, and I was thinking, yes, that means I have to go this way too. So I just followed him, and it was the place, and I found it, and I got loaded, and now I'm back to Bumpton, but different place, I think, and I'm gonna unload it, and after that, nobody knows again. It's going good so far. Load in Benson, and then the phone popped up and said, off you go back to Appleford, just in case there's another load. 3:30, I get to Appleford, and then it's beeping at me, go home to the yard. It's a good job that the yard is only 5 minutes drive from the loading place. So that means I'm done. My first day at work went okay. I've done all my loads, I've done all my paperwork, I've done everything. My PPE was good, nobody complained. I had my trousers on, my hat on in the end. Lovely, so off to the yard and bike to home. It took me 15 minutes cycling this morning. So 15 minutes and let's say 20 minutes altogether, and I'll be home. I'll see you at some point next time. For now, guys, why don't you subscribe and keep watching me, and give me thumbs up if you like my content. Follow me on Instagram, lina.trucker, just in case I don't do videos for a little bit, because I need to concentrate on work sometimes. If you would like to donate towards my own truck at some point, click the link below. It's in my description. Click the first link there and donate however much you want. That'll be a great help. Or don't. Just enjoy my videos. See you next time. You finished?
Yeah.
Long time ago? Just?
Yeah, no. I finished around 3:00.
It's waiting, idle. Waiting for task.
Yeah, normally 3:30, you have no work.
Now I know.
We head for the sky, it's alright. Our wings wouldn't fly, it's alright. If we are crashing down again, pieces of love, it's alright. Scattered in mud, it's alright.
Right then, guys, whilst we are here on the bay, chilling, relaxing, putting our feet up, I am anyway, I don't know about you. Let me tell you a little bit more about my YouTube. You've probably noticed that you are seeing more adverts as you're watching my videos. That's because YouTube sent me an email saying that I'm getting more and more popular. Thanks, guys. So they wouldn't mind putting some YouTube adverts on there to target you, my audience. And if I get any money from it, well, so be it. I'm not going to say no. But also they sent me an email saying that I can add to my YouTube a donate button, which I thought, oh, that's a good idea. Because for the last year,
I've been working flat out, saving up for my own lorry. And I think I'm about halfway there. So maybe next January, not this January, January 2022, we'll probably be in the position to try and buy one. Whether we'll buy one on finance or not, I don't quite know yet. There's a lot to be worked out, but luckily we have time. So if you would like to contribute towards my dream, you're more than welcome. I think you'll get an option. If you do donate, you will get you don't have to donate a pound, you can donate 50p. I've not tried it out yet. I should really get my mom to donate me like 2p or something, just to see how it works and if it works. So yeah, as you donate, if you choose to, I think you get an option to write down your name there, maybe like a little message to me, and yeah, do that. I will give you a shout out and I will say thank you, and that'll be amazing. And yeah, hopefully one day you will see me driving in my own lorry. Wish me luck. And to do that, you need to click on my description of the video, and in the description there is a link that I've put there, so that should work. There is also an actual button. If I've checked it, if I'm on a laptop, you can see it next to my name on the right somewhere. But if I'm on my iPad, I don't think I can see it on there. But if you click on the link, it always pops up. In the description, in the link down below, it's there. Cheers, guys.